So I have this gate leading to the back part of the property. It opens this way. And I'm thinking it would be way better if it opened this way. Then we would have easier access to, well, park the trailer there or cars. The hinges are relatively simple. There's one at the top and one at the bottom. They just screw into the wooden post, and then the gate side part of the hinge is bolted to the gate, and there's pre-drilled holes on the other side. So let's see if I can take it off. Still attached with this rope. All right, I better wear gloves. So now I need to measure the location of the holes and then basically transfer them to the other side. So this is about an inch above grade, and then the other one is 74 and a quarter above the other one. Okay, let's drill. Alright, bottom one is in. The rest can be fine-tuned a little later. So next thing is unbolting the hinges here. Oh, that's easy. All right, and get them attached to the other side. So they slide right in. So this is just a double thingy here. Didn't know that. Slides right over it. Okay. Very good. It better fits. Closed. Open. Very good. And now I can actually, in the open position, attach it to here so it won't swing back. Easier than I thought.